pretty much impossible not to get hit during all this shit. Excuse me, game. Temple to Aku? Like I said, I haven't seen any of the newer Samurai Jacks, so I don't know anything about this. That was easy. Yeah, it wants me to go that way. But collectibles, you know? Leaf spring bow? Oh god, it's a... That's what I've already got. I don't need a second one. Say bazookas. Oh, it's got 600 durability. Okay. I mean, why don't I just use this then? That face! Damn, that's cool. Guardian potion. You know what? This one. Oh, dude. Oh, wow. Things are getting to be a little expensive, though. Steel skin. Oh, that's... Oh, dude, that'd be great, too. That's what I was planning on getting, but maybe I won't. Okay, good, good, good. So, I wouldn't doubt that there's some... Oh, boy. That's bullshit.
Ah!
Dropped a bunch of shuriken. That was weird. You could see it poking through the floor a little. Over there. See, it's very difficult for me to tell where. I guess explosive places would be, like places you're supposed to blow up. Ah. Oh man, so difficult. You gotta be better than that. Open the doors. That was a weird noise. What was that about? I guess I got a certain amount of money. That was just a chest over here, right? Yes. Okay, memory has been regained. I wouldn't have been surprised if there was a token over there. Or, you know what I'm talking about, the Emperor coins or whatever they are.
What's next?
Oh, I've almost got 30 of the commons or whatever they're called. Speaking of which, 30. I'm not gonna lie, this music sounds like very end game, like final level type music. Like you'd hear it in Hollow Bastion or something. This is definitely the boss room. Whoa. Yo. This is cool. Oops, I didn't mean to break that. Oh. Fuck that, dude. It's like not letting... He's just getting hit and it's not letting me guard. Oh, I need so many more. Can you just... Jack, please, just do what I'm telling you to do. Bullshit. That is bullshit. You're making me use all of my things because you don't want to do what I'm telling you to do, Jack. That's very aggravating. Whoa, sound quit.
Ashi!
Please, help my sisters! Save them like you saved me!
I will not fail you, Ashi. Please, you do not have to do this.
Yeah!
That's one. I think there's like six more, though. That's cool. Water's flowing that way, so I had to have been that way. Well, I guess you're just gonna do what you want then, Jack, huh? I mean, what are you even carrying a sword for, Jack? I've been using your fists the entire time, just breaking faces and taking names, crushing robot spines.
Please, you do not have to make the same choice as your sister. Let me give you a new choice. Leave here now and live. You can make your own destiny. One without Aku.
Our destiny is your death!
This is gonna be rough. One. Two.
Please, don't have to fight for Aku. Your lives do not have to end this way.
I think it's the eye, yeah. Instant guard can now be activated more easily. Okay, game. Okay, you get me out of a cutscene and immediately kill me? Come on. That's not fair. I was trying to drink the thing, but it wouldn't let me. It was getting hit, and then boom.
Dead.
See, I went this way. And it... See? I know about that. Even things out a little.
Please, don't have to fight for Aku. Your lives do not have to end this way. Even if you do not. Ashi.
How do you know my name?